brought a Ouija board, which I'm very nervous about.
I don't support the Ouija board at all. I'm not okay with that.
Drew, are you scared?
I'm shook.
Okay, here we go.
Wait, have people actually played this game and said that anything happened?
My friend.
Really? What'd they say?
She went to another dimension for like a few years. But it was only a day for us, and she was like, how's it going? We're like, what?
Nothing. I'm fine.
Yay! I booked room 213, which is the most haunted room in the hotel. Drew, are you excited?
Do you mean you're excited because you called or because we're going?
We should set up the microphone on the bed. Because that's where he is.
That's nuts. Okay.
Should we do a podcast?
Stop. To bring spirits, you have to have candles. Apparently, they're attracted.
Ooh.
To
that, so.
It's like what I get my grandma for Christmas.
When I do mine, no devil's chair. Mine's gonna be nice.
All right. Less-
if the elevator doesn't get us to another dimension, the basement is scary as hell. Are you excited, Drew? Does that scare you?
But if it does, then we don't have to go to the basement.
No, we'll do both.
I fuck the wall and come. Will we go to like a something? Like, can I get anything from that?
Yeah, probably.
First, we need a book of matches and a room with a closet. Did you bring matches?
I brought matches.
I have a really hot friend who's on like a lot of dating apps. He has like a book of matches.
Oh god.
Fuck! Now you guys, do you know what you're about to walk into?
Ghouls, goblins, and cheap goods.
Haunted Walmart.
And then we put a drop of our own blood on the paper and then allow it to soak in.
We're actually gonna put blood on.
Alright.
Yeah.
Was this written by the Midnight Man?
If a girl actually got on, I would beat her up.
There's something about a woman that apparently gets on the fifth floor. They say you can't talk to her, you can't look at her, you can't touch her, or something really bad will happen and she'll keep you for...
That's what my mom said about the girls at school.
We should just go to a straight up cemetery, like a real one.
I want to find an abandoned building.
Why don't we kill ourselves?
Come on, ghosties. What if we turn on two ghost radars?
It really is a terrible app. The word is the same font as the, like, name of the app.
Do you think one of these trees is where the nun was hanged? Isn't that fucking crazy to think about?
And the tree didn't even want it.
Wait, maybe if the girl is me?
I'm telling you, it goes all the way down to itchy double hockey sticks.
Wait, how long have we been going downstairs? It's Friday.
A guide to the Echo River for grifters and pilgrims.
That's me.
This guide is a public service provided by the Bureau of Secret Tourism.
Yeah, what is this?
I don't know, my dad sent it to me.
It just does like basic stuff, sorry.
Do you guys want to hear the smoking policies?
Wait, is it ghost plasma?
I don't know what that is.
It could be girl squirt, no one knows what that really is.
Guys, is that a skull?
Wait a second. There was a skull in my class.
What year?
The teacher was a ghost.
So first of all, can I tell you guys, the room 213 was Jeffrey Dahmer's room.
What?
What?
Which is scary as hell.
For like ever, like he loved it here.
Well, there's a broken gate and they left the door unlocked. So kind of beautiful.
I'll go first.
Okay, so you're gonna go up to the third floor and you're gonna film some footage. Okay, we're gonna go outside and wait for you. And you keep it. You give us updates.
To be outside. You have to be outside. Just hang out in the Walmart.
I really want some peanut butter ice cream.
It's what Drew'd be doing anyways.
Well, that was a cemetery. And Drew, how are you feeling?
I feel pretty good. I had a good time.
Supposedly your stomach can't handle the carbonation and whatever's in here, so it creates kind of like a volcano.
No, my stomach can really handle anything.
Yeah, that didn't really do anything.
This one's negated.
These are good, Hershey.
Where did you...
That's, I kind of ruined it because I had chocolate in my mouth. I didn't know we were starting.
Drew, are you nervous? Are you scared?
I actually am more scared for this one than the other ones. She never tells us before we show up on set what it's gonna be. And when he told me, I just went, you know, this is what the job is, I guess. I'm a little spooked.
Who's the answer, man? That's what we're finding out.
The devil got my arm.
Yeah, have you never done this one?
It just sounds like the title of your book or something.
Okay, this hallway is kind of scary.
Okay, well, you ain't seen nothing yet.
My ass just opened too, which is weird, but not rare.
Well, Drew is terrified.
No, but did you feel that when you were...
Hello!
What else is scary?
Witches.
VidCon.
So this is for the survivors of the Columbia crash.
Which is, there's their photo.
For the survivors?
I'm sorry.
Because that would be petty.
No, I'm not.
Drew, you're excited?
We're all gonna end up there.
Drew.
How are you feeling?
Kind of like there's a ghost on my arm. Get it off.
What if I went under the bubbles, did something, and we never talk about it?
Wait a minute, but this, what is this made out of? Why is this still here?
I imagine you get a nice writing utensil if you're gonna do that.
Wait.
Certainly not my dimension.
That was horrifying.
That was actually scary and fun.
Is it over?